We're here at the natural brick making workshop. Today we're getting our hands dirty. In this workshop we're learning to make adobes, as they're called. We make them from a mix of clay, sand and horse manure, and a little bit of straw. So I'm going to show you how to make one of these bad boys. We were told to grab a handful and really whack it into the corner like this, so you get nice straight corners. Fill it up nicely, remove the excess, and if I did everything all right, it should come out of the mold fairly easily. Look, success! Thanks for watching! Don't forget to like us on Facebook and on YouTube and on our website, and subscribe to our newsletter. Thanks!